teacher Mary.
Today you have a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. What's your name?
My name is Malachi.
How old are you?
I am 7 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is orange.
Orange, very good. Now time for the cup. So can you tell me find the beginning of the word strong? Can you find it here? Yes. No. Strong. No. Spring. Mm-hmm. Very good. Thank you. Now we're going to play a game. A guessing game. I'm going to describe something. You need to find it, okay? You need to know, is it a turtle? Is it a fish? Is it a butterfly? Okay? No, it's blue and it can fly. What is it? Okay, it's blue. Find something blue. What is it?
A bird.
Bird, very good. Now, it's round and red. What is it?
An apple.
It's an apple. Good job. Now, can you tell me please what is he wearing?
She.
No, what is he wearing?
He is...
He's wearing a
T-shirt.
And
she is wearing a
red dress. Okay, can you spell the word ball? Spell letter by letter. B.
E. A.
A. Double.
W.
Double N.
Double N.
Now three. T.
T.
R.
R.
Okay. Now here use this sentence. Using I like but I don't like. For example, I like cats but I don't like dogs.
Yes.
Okay. Can you use?
I like apples.
Apples.
I don't like bananas.
Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you. Now time for numbers. Time to read some numbers. Ready?
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Can you read the number?
542.
Very good, thank you. Now here, what is this?
Corn.
Corn. A, B, C, or D?
A.
A. Good job. Okay, now time for a story. Can you read it?
The rat was sad for the cat. Get in the car, cat. The cat got in the car. The cat and the rat have fun.
Okay. Now, can you ask me three questions? Yes. Ask me three questions. For example, what's your name? How old are you? What's your favorite color? Yes. Ask me. Okay, thank you so much. Bye-bye.